Today is the 25th of August and it's my birthday. Anyway, I just wanted to just say to myself, happy birthday. Thank you guys for, you know, being with me, doing all this lovely, lovely stuff. And I'm holding this expensive camera, which I don't want to put down anywhere. That might break it, and I am really worried because I don't have a tripod in. Enough fun, let's go on.
Moves a little. Sully, help me out.
You go again with the pussy! Yeah. You hurt myself.
Oh, so I got up to this part. I was naughty. Got Chloe and Sully here.
The trail leads in here.
It's like a good sign that we're doing Uncharted because the Lost Legacy's out.
But it looks like they all killed each other.
Oh, I shot that a little bit. Jeez.
Yeah, I don't know.
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. A ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
You know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Well, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah. Except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on. There's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
Oh, right. Nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
Right. See ya.
Let's get going.
I feel like we'll have company. Where did you go, Chloe?
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Sullivan, you still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, mate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue. Found the ship's day, didn't I? You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps,
between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, don't be such a bad sport. Take him to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move. Some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do. Shit. They spotted us.
Run for it. This again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sally, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back.
There!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you at the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. I got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Chapter 5, Urban War. Winding time!
This way. Crap.
go, go!
You see her somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
There's nothing to shoot at though. I don't think so, boy.
Okay.
Shut up. Don't ever tell me that. Where the hell am I?
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Well, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Hmm.
Hey, hello.
So this...
Yeah?
...do everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do?
I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
We could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe... Now it's not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
No.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Yeah.
So are there any books in Uncharted in the other game?
It looks like that'd get me up there.
Climb the streets, okay.
Hey, I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know, we're almost there.